Okay, here you can see we've removed the cabinet door front, which was screwed on, and we've disconnected the P-trap. And we've moved underneath here, disconnected the water lines, turned off the water, of course. Good thing about DeWalt tools, you can see the screw holding the cabinet on the back here, is that as soon as you depress the trigger, lights right up. There we go. We're going to remove this, and then we're going to try to get this thing out.